Not only are these recognized as guitars, but they're also recognized as pieces of art. There are people that are interested in them as sculptures. And these folks, a number of them, really, it's clear they're coming at it from an artistic standpoint, regardless of their skills as a luthier.